There's a beautiful mess inside. She was praying for something big to happen to her. Every night she hears beautiful, strange music. It's everywhere, there's nowhere to hide. But if it fades, she begs, oh Lord, don't take it from me. Don't take it, she says, I guess I have to give.
Suddenly everything changed. They're spreading blankets on the beach. Yours is the first face that I saw. I think I was blind before I met you. And I don't know where I am, I don't know where I've been, but I know where I want to go. And so I thought I'd let you know. Yeah, these things take forever, I especially am slow. But I realized that I need you, and I wondered if I could come home.
Thank you. Jacqueline, do you take Tannen to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward until death do you part?
I do.
Do you promise to drink beer and watch USC football with him for at least one game every season?
I do.
Tannen, do you take Jacqueline to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward until death do you part?
I do.
Do you promise to do your best to keep up with Jacqueline when you go running together, even though you're likely to pass out?
I do.
Tannen, please take Jacqueline's left hand in yours and repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed.
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 Now, by the authority vested in me by the state of California, I pronounce you husband and wife. Tannen, you may kiss your bride.
Changing heart.
something's not right, it's wrong. You're gonna make me lonesome when you go. Dragon clouds so high above, I've only known careless love. It's always hit me from below. This time round it's more correct, right on target, so direct. You're gonna make me lonesome when you go. Have all been bad. Mine have been like the lanes in Rambo. There's no way I'd compare all those scenes to this affair. You're gonna make me lonesome when you go. You're gonna make me wonder what I'm doing, staying far behind without you. Gonna make me give myself a good talking to.
Come away with me in the night. Come away with me and I will write you a song. Come away with me on a bus. Come away where they can't tempt us with their lies. And I want to walk with you on a cloudy day in fields where the yellow grass grows knee high. So won't you try? Come away with me and we'll kiss on a mountain top. Come away with me and I'll never stop loving you.
T-Bone, we wish you a future full of love and happiness. Here's to the many times throughout life that you will keep finding each other.
You Today, I have to be honest with you, I feel like the proudest dad in the globe. To be able to walk my daughter down the aisle and present her to her husband, Jacqueline, has just been awesome. Tannen, excuse me. A little nervous. It just seems like yesterday that I was just taken back by your beauty seconds after you were born. At a very young age, you evolved into a very confident and overachiever. I remember one particular morning when I was going off to work. Here you come, you're finishing up a workout. So I went off to work and I was standing around the water cooler bragging about how my daughter gets up with the chickens and goes on long runs. Well, just like a couple years ago, I just found out that you were in disguise, actually. That you were coming home after pulling an all-nighter. You're probably down in Tijuana. Party. But I didn't want to go into the details. You know how it is as a parent. We really just don't need to know everything. As time moved on and you became a young woman, I remember you working overtime on your academics and juggling sports and a job, extracurricular activities at school, and spending quality time with your best friends who are still dear friends to you to this day. So it's been a great pleasure raising you, a privilege, and an awesome adventure, and I love you very much. Aww. Finding the perfect partner isn't really what it's all about. It's finding the individual who's going to be that person, who's going to love and cherish you for the rest of your life. And Tannen, that is you. We love you very much, and we welcome you to our family.
Son like Doran, for me to have a husband like Richard, for me to have friends that I've had throughout the years, and to have Tannen have found Jack, I now have the most beautiful, wonderful, spirited, free-spirited woman. I have my daughter, and I wish you both all the happiness that Richard and I have shared, and remember, friendship is the most important part of a relationship. I love you both so much. You have made my life complete and my perfect world. Thank you.
My little brother. I'm so happy to have Jack as a sister. It's the first sister, of course, ever. And hopefully this will be a long, happy road for all of us. I'm so happy all these guests were able to make it. I met some new people. That was great. Tonight is a very, very special occasion for everyone here. And just thanks for joining us. I wish you guys the best, and I'll be here for you forever. I love you, sis.
Tonight, Tannen, I'm afraid you were just afraid. I'm thrilled that you surpass everything that's gone before. For you bring the daughter I've always coveted. The daughter that, if I could choose, would be you. She has an unbelievably dedicated and caring heart. And that's proven by the fact that she's chosen a profession, having had the opportunity for jobs in the corporate world that had great promise. Jacqueline has chosen to teach young children. Now, that takes a certain kind of heart and a certain kind of dedication. And she's also chosen my son to fall in love with and marry. I wish you both love and lust for life and for each other. I wish you happiness, success, and good fortune in absolutely everything you undertake. And most importantly, I wish you the kind of deep, loving, long-lasting friendship based on love that Barbara and I have had over the past half century. I wish you a half century and more of that kind of wonderful life. Lastly, I have a two-word wish for you that may embarrass you and may not, but it's Mazel Tov!
Probably would have liked for us to have a beautiful
relationship and friendships that we have today. But through all the years, I constantly looked up to her as my mentor and learned a lot of things from her. And I remember I was living in New York at the time, and I got a phone call from her, and she's like, "Chris, I'm in a predicament. I need some advice." And she's like, "I have a mad crush on her roommate." Of course. And I said, "Well, that's not a problem. That's quite convenient." Despite the fact that Tana was a Trojan and Jacqueline was a Bruin, those two just went for it. And we're obviously so glad they did. Tana, from the moment I met you, I knew you were perfect for my sister because A, you could keep up with her, and no is not in your vocabulary, and you just bring out the best in each other. You put friends and family first, always, and you're so compassionate. Tana, thank you for making my sister so happy. She's glowing tonight, and you've always been like a brother to me when you came into this family, and I'm just excited to officially call you my bro. And not only do we get you, but Barbara and Richard and Doran and Rosie on behalf of my family that we're so happy to have you a part of this family. So let's raise a glass. Can't wait to see what you two crazy lovers do next. And here's to love, life, and loads of belly laughter.
I met Tannen on my very first day when I moved to San Francisco. Before Tannen was a big ad executive, he actually worked at a law firm, believe it or not. I'm still there, but anyway, on my very first day, I'm sitting in my office, Tannen walked in and said, "Hey, you're the new guy." And so we've been, you know, best friends ever since. A good friend of ours, Jennifer Tacco Banks, sent young Jacqueline over to look at an open vacancy, and you know, obviously she got the spot. So I'm not known for giving good advice. I'm very proud of one piece of advice that I gave Tan today, and that was Tan. You know, he was legitimately honest, honestly worried about jeopardizing this perfect roommate situation that he had. And I said, "No, Tan, The rest is history." So honestly, I don't take these things lightly at weddings, and on a serious note, I want to say that I'm truly, truly honored to be Tana's best man and to be a witness to these guys' wedding today. And I couldn't be happier for the two of you. You guys are absolutely a very, very, very perfect couple. So.
The morning sun rise spread her wings while the moon hung in the sky, held the sea in your hands, and happy ever after in your eyes, happy ever after. Couldn't leave you to go to heaven. I carry you in my smile. For the first time, my true reflection I see. Happy ever after in your eyes. Happy ever after. Yeah.
Dancing where the stars go blue. Dancing where the evening fell. Dancing in your wooden shoes in a wedding gown. Dancing out on 7th Street. Dancing through the underground. Dancing little Mary and I. Are you happy now? Where do you go when you're lonely? Where do you go when you're blue? Where do you go when you're lonely? I'll follow you when the stars go blue. Stars.
Call for hands of a